Whilst everyone wants to be by the sea, it wasn't so long ago when the last thing the inhabitants wanted was to be anywhere near the coast. Up in the mountains, hundreds of meters above the coastline, there are still old hamlets and abandoned villages, formed when the people living in the easily visible coastal areas had to escape from pirate attacks. It was only in the middle of the 19th century when fear of invaders finally faded, and it was safe enough to head down to more fertile and hospitable land by the coast. One such place is the now ruined village called Old Signiers, and well worth the visit.
However, many visitors to the area today love being up the hills with their magnificent sea views. And some are now buying derelict old buildings, restoring them and breathing life back into the community, as well as making them available for rental. I do recommend you venture inland by car. It's very much worth going up the mountain. You see another side of Corfu, and the area's rich history and lush vegetation comes into its own. Away from the coast, you will find countless tiny rural communities where the pace of life is slow.
In spring, the hillsides and even the roadsides are ablaze with wild flowers of every type and hue. And even in the autumn, the ground is carpeted with wild cyclamen. It was seeing the abundance of cyclamen that prompted the Dhurrls to pronounce Corfu's autumn the second spring. In autumn, you will see the locals picking olives, something that is still hugely important on Corfu. Did you know there are at least 3 million olive trees on the island?
Early and late season is a great time to visit the area, with balmy days and cool nights making it a glorious time of year to come. Especially as nowadays much accommodation and most villas have heating and cozy log fires. Even many of the swimming pools are now heated. With views like this, it's easy to see why the area provides wonderful inspiration for painters, amateur or otherwise. Well, my time in the beautiful northeast of Corfu is sadly coming to an end, but this area has definitely worked its magic on me. It offers something for all ages, all interests, and most importantly, all budgets. With its pristine sea, glorious beaches, lush countryside, ancient hamlets, and most of all, friendly, welcoming locals. Municipality of Cassiopi takes a lot of beating anywhere in the Mediterranean, and I'm definitely coming back. Yamas.